Well, the content in MLB The Show just continue to get better. If you guys don't follow their Twitter or my Twitter, you guys are in for a surprise. They dropped some news today that a new program is out with a bunch of new 99 overall diamonds. The roster update's out. The headliner pack is out, which we're going to open up today. And a brand new pack is out as well, like a beach ball pack or whatever they called it. So we're going to go over all that today. Towards the end of this video, we will be opening up those packs. We have 120k to play around with. Maybe buy one of these cards, these brand new diamonds. But like I said at the beginning of this video, you guys are in for a big surprise, because I was surprised this morning. As always though, before we begin, make sure you guys leave a subscribe on the channel if you guys are new. Check out my Twitter and all other social medias, including my Twitch. We live stream a lot of our ranked seasons games, our events. A lot of the grinds are on Twitch, so make sure you guys go check out my Twitch. You'll see the link up here. I'm excited to share with you guys everything. First things first, let's go ahead and take a look at the schedule here real quick. Today's the 7th. All-timers program. Babe Ruth, Tom Seaver, Hoffman, and more. We'll go over that. That's the brand new program we were talking about. 8-7 roster and tops now. So roster update and tops now. We got to check out and see if there's new diamonds in the roster update. New packs in the beach ball choice pack, including Lou Bob, Luis Robert, and Trevor Story and set 41 headliners. Stub sale right now to up to 50% off, so they dropped that yesterday, so we should have thought about it. With the sub sale at 50% off, we should have known something big was coming today. So let's actually go over the tops now right now. I feel like that's the lowest. Tops now in the roster update. We'll go over here real quick. Roster update first, actually. Roster update, see if anyone went diamonds and gold. Aaron Judge gets the +2 that he deserves, 7 home runs this season. Trevor Story gets a +2 with 5 home runs. Shane Bieber, so Fernando Tatis actually gets a +3 to an 85. And Nick Castellanos gets that push for a +4 at an 85 overall. My picks were Lance Lynn going diamond and Nick Castellanos going a +3 to an 84, but Castellanos actually pushes for a diamond. That is very, very surprising there. Let's see who went gold. Lance Lynn does get a +1, so maybe one more week of another great outing for Lance Lynn. He'll go diamond there. I know a lot of people are probably mad about this because this was a top pick for diamond. Nick Castellanos was the one that was a surprise there. We've got, let's see who went gold here, guys. +2, Marquez goes diamond. Corey Seager goes diamond as expected there. Who else here? Kenta Maeda, that's a surprise too. Tyler Duffy, Yoan Moncada, and Gio Urshela does get that +1 for gold. Mike Yastrzemski was another pick of mine to go gold, which he didn't. Corey Seager was another, I was really big on Corey Seager going gold this time around too. So happy to see that. Roberts, Lou Bob actually gets a +3 to a 77. Well deserved right there. We've got, what else we got here? Ton of players going silver here. All the way down to Zach Britton going silver actually. So very, very good update here. We do get 2 more diamonds, which is nice to see. I don't see anyone dropping down just yet. Yeah, I don't see anyone dropping down to a diamond to gold just yet, which is very, very good. So those are your new diamonds. So if you made Nick Castellanos and Fernando Tatis, so if you had those investments, congrats to you. We will see what goes up next week, because every single Friday we get a brand new roster update. I love that they're doing that this year. So let's go ahead and take a look at the event. So again, this are actually the moments. This is where you get the tops now. 5 brand new tops now cards in this in tops now. You get to pick 2 out of the 5. July 27th to August 2nd, you got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 total new moments. Shouldn't take too long. Mike Yastrzemski gets a card. We got Edwin Rios, we got Washington Nationals, Shane Bieber, Travis d'Arnaud, we got Tyler Alexander, and Aaron Judge again. So let's take a look at the cards that we can get from that top, the new tops now real quick here. Remember, this goes towards the Mike Trout program if you haven't finished that already. So tops now, we get Shane Bieber right here, 97 overall Shane Bieber. Really good stats actually. I love that these tops now are top tier cards that we can use in the game. Velocity is a little bit lower, but you got 5 pitches on this Shane Bieber. Well deserved. Mike Yastrzemski, look at this card, 95 overall, very well deserved here as well. Can play in the outfield very well, 56 speed, and very good hitting stats on this card. Travis, catcher. That is a really good catcher card. He's got 82 and 102 contact with 86 and 105 power with 96 vision. Edwin Rios, 94 overall there. He gets one. And Tyler Alexander, another, that's a reliever, lefty reliever with 123 Ks per nine. Wow, that's actually really, really good. So five new, you can pick two out of the five that you need. Right now we have a total of 3, 6, 9, 10 total. I think you need 15 for the Mike Trout to finish up that, right? Yep, 15 total for the Mike Trout. So probably another couple of, two more weeks and you could probably finish this up right here. So now let's take a look at the brand new program. It's not in there, it's gonna be in the moments, I believe. I saw it already, yeah, in the moments. All timers, each MLB team has assembled a top tier team full of all timers. Take on each powerful team in these moments and earn progress in all timers program. So you get the all timers, 10,000 XP, 2,000 stubs there, American League, National League, and the MLB all each have their own. And let's see here, 30 total teams. So each team you got to go up against in a 3-inning game. So not too much there. And all-star difficulty too. So you just have to win the games, it looks like. Not too bad at all. Hall of Fame difficulty on the MLB here. On Hall of Fame this time. And it looks like 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 total in the MLB all-timers team. East, Central, West, East, Central, West, American League, National League, and the all-timers team with everyone on here. So you can find all of these cards that you can unlock, including the 99 Babe Ruth and the all-timers player program. 100 total program points towards this, and you get two for beating every single each in every one of the games. So two total there. So 50 total. Well, actually you get six fives, so not too bad. For free cards, guys. Free cards, free packs. The first card is a 95 diamond. Evan Longoria is coming back. He's got 88 and 94 contact with 92 and 86 power, 70 vision, really good fielding. Next up, you got the 96 Trevor Hoffman. We saw this Trevor Hoffman last year too in the programs, I think, on the XP reward path, I believe. I don't know if it was a 96. I'm pretty sure it was a 96 overall last year too. Very usable card, especially in the bullpen there. Last year, I had to take him out a little bit because he played really bad for me towards the end of the year. But circle change, four-seamer, cut fastball, slider, and curveball on this card. 99 overall, Tom Seaver, 5 pitches, 122 stamina with 98 hits per 9 and 105 Ks per 9, 83 velo and 93 break. Ducks on the Pond Elite Pack at 85 there. And then 99 overall, Babe Ruth is in the game just by playing the game, guys. Just by playing the game. Right fielder, 75 fielding. Can play first base. You can put Babe Ruth at first base. That's a total dub. 125 and 121 contact, 114 and 106 power, 86 vision. Our teams are going to start to look a lot different. You're going to start to see Babe Ruth on a lot of people's teams there too. So we'll be grinding that on Twitch. Make sure you go watch that and go follow my Twitch for the grind there. And now we are going to talk about the brand new packs that are in the game. 40,000 stubs, 80,000 total. So yeah, we're going to open this right now. And this is the Trevor Story, by the way. We're going to take a look at Trevor Story first. 88 and 112 contact with 88 and 113 power. Vision's at 65. 96 overall only. Would have loved to see him get close to the 99 overall, because we've been seeing a lot of 99s. But since we have a ton of other options for content today, I mean, I guess I'm okay with the 96 overall Trevor Story. Beach ball packs. Oh my God. Thank you so much for bringing in different packs just like this. In the beach ball pack, we can get, look at this, 1-in-1 96 diamond or better, and then a 99 player item 1-in-4. So 99 overalls. Let's start at the bottom here. We're gonna buy all these guys and we're gonna open it in this video today. So 96 Jorge Posada is in the game. So you can get Posada. Look at them stats. You can get Posada at 40,000 stubs. It's actually really, really good. 98 and 108 contact with 97 and 91 power, 84 vision, switch hitter. always fun to have a Jorge Posada card in the game. I was wondering when this card would come into the game. We get a 98 overall Eric Gagne. 40K for Eric Gagne, guys. 125 hits per 9 and 125 Ks per 9. 86 velo and 95 break. We also get a Kenny Lofton is back. There you guys go. There are his stats. Good speed. Monster in the outfield. Monster with the hits. Getting hits. 95 fielding there. And then 99 overall. Rogers Hornsby's back. If you need a second baseman, Robinson Cano is on my team right now. But Rogers Hornsby also has a really, really good swing. Oh my God. I don't know. What am I going to do with my team? 125 on both sides on the contact. 103 and 110 power. Woo! That is insane, guys. Nolan Ryan, 99 overall, is on the rare round there. 99 velo quirks. He has outlier 1 and outlier 2. Fastball and sinker. That is going to be a nasty card. And then, of course, 99 overall, Luis Roberts. 97 fielding, 96 arm, 97 speed, 90 stealing. Hitting stats aren't really up to par with the other 99 overall Rogers Hornsby here, but he's an all-around great player. This actually looks pretty close to the Mike Trout. Let's see here. Let's see Mike Trout. And he's going to be a lot cheaper than the Trout, I think. Let's check it out here. Okay, so Mike Trout definitely has better hitting stats. So I guess I would still pick Mike Trout over Luis Robert, but he still could be like a really, really glitchy card. So let's take a look and see how much they're going for right now before we open them up. Rogers Hornsby at 136K. Same thing with Robert. Yeah, so they're going to go for about 140, 150 right now. Nolan Ryan at 150. Wow, how about the lower guys here? 98 overall. Eric Gagne at 26K. So if we get the low round, it really doesn't look like it's gonna be worth it for the packs, but that's good because you guys can buy them in the market without pulling the packs at 40k. But for a chance at one of those high tier players, heck yeah, we're gonna open them up. Here we go, let's get them right now. We're gonna open all set 41 packs too and get rid of all of our stubs, and hopefully our pack luck is amazing today. Here we go. I hope they see that I'm opening these up and that I'm buying them, so I hope to get at least one high tier, one rare tier in the beach ball packs. Here we go. Set 41 headliners we'll start with first. All five here, and it's a silver. Okay, I'll take a couple of L's for a big dub today. Come on. Yeah, I'll take another L. If only we get two rares. I'll take five headliner L's for two rare rounds. There we go. Three L's. Woo! I cannot believe they came out with all of this today, guys. There's a gold. Kenta Maeda, brand new gold there. Nice. Last set 41 for the Trevor Story is another gold. So five total L's in that one. Here we go. Oh, man. Come on, coach. Come on, Ramon. Beach ball pack. Would love to have Nolan Ryan on the team. Would love to have both Lou Bob and Rogers Hornsby as well. But honestly, would not be, you know, I would not be mad with an Eric Gagne either. Here we go. Beach ball pack number one. We get a low round. I will be going with, since I have a catcher, my cap already, I'm going to go Eric Gagne on this one, guys. There we go. 98 overall on the pen. Whew. Last beach ball pack. Let's go. Let me see them likes down below, guys. If you're opening these beach ball packs, let me see them likes down below. Here we go. Final choice pack, and it's another low round. No. Oh, my God. All right. Posada or Kenny Lofton? This one's probably just going to be a sell piece, but you know what? Let's go Kenny Lofton. He can be a good bench bat there. 98 overall. Wow. Okay. Dang it. No top round for me, but we get another diamond to add to the bullpen at 98 overall there. Let's see. Who don't I like? Who don't I like on the team right now? I'm liking everyone on my team currently, but I think I'm actually going to take out. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. 98 overall. Eric Gagne on the team now. Woo, Kenny Lofton will go on the bench. Get some good speed there. We'll get some gameplay for you guys. So there you have it. Wow, definitely got a lot of grinding to do for the Babe Ruth and a ton of different rewards there, free rewards just by grinding the game. A lot of packs, 20 pack bundle in this too. two headliners, so many headliners and so many diamonds just by playing the all-timers program. That is absolutely insane. So I hope you guys are as excited as I am. If you are, leave a like on this video. Leave a subscribe if you want to see gameplay for other videos and other diamonds that we unlock in the game. Don't forget to check out my Twitch. The link's going to show on the page right now. You guys better get grinding because there's so much coming out and it's not stopping. I have a feeling that they're going to continue to drop fire content just like this one until next year's game. So thank you guys so much for watching today. Leave a like, leave a sub, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one.